Whosoever be he, where they shall have the power.
Whatever, man, it's a trick.
Well, please be my guest.
Come on. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be beautiful.
Clint, you've had a tough week. We won't hold it against you if you can't get it up.
You have seen this before, right?
Still don't know how you do it.
Smell the silent judgment.
Please, Stark, by all means.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm.
Never one to shrink from an honest challenge.
No. Get after it.
It's physics.
Physics.
Right, so if I lift it, I then rule Asgard?
Yes, of course.
I will be reinstituting Prima Nocta. Be right back. Are you even pulling? Are you on my team?
Just represent, pull.
All right, let's go. Go, Steve, no pressure. Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
And? Widow?
Oh, no, that's not a question I need answered.
All deference to the men who wouldn't be king, but it's Rick.
You bet your ass.
Steve, you said a bad language word.
Did you tell everyone about that? The handle's imprinted, right? Like a security code? Whosoever is carrying Thor's fingerprints is, I think, the literal translation.
Yes, well, that's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
The two separate cases of handholding from Iron Strain.
Strange, we all right? Be back here.
Hey, what was that?
Went forward in time. To view alternate futures. To see all the possible outcomes of the coming conflict.
How many did you see?
14,605.
How many will win?
Don't want a lot.
Four.
Christmas.
There it is.
Just one
thing.
I will and
could get
above these presents.
Under
that
Christmas.
I
don't need to
stop
king.
There.
Upon
the
fireplace.
Santa.
Well,
make me
happy
with
my toy.
Christmas
day.
I
just want
to give
her my
more
than
you
could
ever.
My wish
come true.
All
done.
War
for
Christmas
is
that guy's a
armor bow. And she down to break the bows. Right now, she gon' go. I'm gon' do. She finesse. I fight bugs. She take that. Put in overtime on your body.
Peter.
What?
Peter!
MJ!
They have nothing to do with this, sir.
Don't say anything without a lawyer.
I'm actually out. Jarvis, don't ever speak to me once I'm off camera.
Not exactly a bad act.
What?
Prove it.
There's one thing that will always give you an edge. A hot lunch.
Girl, don't you stare. Say you're my girl, and I won't stop until you're my girl, and you can't stop
that. My sense of peace.
Okay, now you are going too far now.
You got a spider web on you.
That's because I'm Spider-Man.
Kill the engine. Wait for instruction. Because I'm in charge.
Remember, I've come to bargain. Yeah.
Is my soul dead yet? How about now? No?
Happy thought. I'm thinking happy thought. I love my job.
Yeah, oh no.
You do
the Iceman tea thing?
Hi, I'm Deadpool, the other jolly guy in a red suit with a lapwood sitting on.
We need to destroy you, Buffalo.
I can't believe I made a whole movie with this thing.
Thing about time travel.
I'm Dr. Steele. I'm Dr. I Can't Walk at the moment.
Okay, how much for the arm? Oh, I'll get that arm. So we can all hear it. Light up a fire and pull the chair near it. Cause here it is Christmas. Bucky's arm?
Who's your favorite Marvel Comics hero? Mine is Superman. Remember the motto? With great power comes great responsibility.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
I'm sorry, Earth is closed today. You better pack it up and get out of here.
Stonekeeper, does this chattering animal speak for you?
Certainly not. I speak for myself. I've been trespassing in this city and on this planet.
It means get lost, Squidward.
He exhausts me. Bring me the stone.